You bet I'll work.
Woo!
goes down so smooth, just like Mayhem. She takes her teeth out and it's very fucking smooth. So is her butthole. Mayhem, do you want to say anything to your family here in West Hollywood? What's up, Micky? How are y'all doing tonight?
For those that do not know, my name is Mayhem Miller. The queen of the motherfucking party. I can't say motherfucking party on TV. I felt bad about that shit. Did they put that in or did they cut that one out? I don't remember. I did say it? Oh, fuck. I forget it's on VH1 so we can be ratchet and shit, so. Oh my gosh, you know what, you guys? I'm here at Micky's where I fuck, one of the first places where I got to start my drag career, you guys. This is another home for me here in Southern California. Me and this bitch been doing this shit for fucking ever now. And I'm so happy to be here with y'all.
It'll be 16 years in May.
We've been doing this shit before this bitch burned down. So for all you older people that have been here for a while now, you remember when Micky's burnt down, we was all pissed off for a long time. It's because we left our curling iron. But you know, I'm just so happy to be here, you guys. I'm just gonna get fucked up and I'm gonna have a party with y'all. I wanna know where my party people at though. Cause I ain't gonna turn up unless y'all gonna turn up with me. So, can I please get a little bit more of that vodka? Cause y'all got money and shit. Y'all got Belvedere. I love you. And you done gave me money to drink your alcohol. What kind of world do we live in? Y'all raise your glasses. Raise them high. Repeat after me. Why are you trying to get my Hershey Kisses? Stop it, bitch. I know Easter's coming. You want this chocolate? You want some?
I'm cool, bitch. Give it up for my... No, girl, you were in this wig on the... Damn, okay, that it got me good. But how many people cried while Mayhem cried? Two of you. The rest of you have no fucking souls. How many of you cried while Mayhem was crying on Untucked? Nope. No one. Okay. Well, maybe next week. Hopefully you're there long enough. Hopefully you don't fall into the fate that I did and be a two-time loser. That's all right. Give it up for Mayhem. We are Team Motherfucking Mayhem. Now, we did not get to talk about this on Fashion Photo Review, which is a little show that Raja and I do, which you actually spent all fucking day filming today, just to let you know. This is a motherfucking tube, bitch. Now, these are umbrellas. You took all of the lining out of an umbrella. These are gloves, trash bags, and condoms. Now she's wearing three of them because she's looking for the party. She wanna fuck a bitch tonight. So we have a dollar right here. Just to let you know. Yep, right behind you. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, give it up. Top two of the week, Miss Mayhem Miller. Yes, and she shaved her back just for tonight. I did not. That's why I'm wearing all of this denim.